Let's make a chocolate snack bark.
You know I love chocolate bark and this one is my favorite. We'll start by pouring 2 cups of melted milk chocolate into a tray and spreading it out into an even layer. Now top it with anything that you love snacking on. For me, it's potato chips and salted peanuts. So I'm adding lots of those. And now all that we need to do is to put it in the freezer for 15 minutes.
And my chocolate bark is ready.